have a little bit of a different meditation. I was mentioning to some of you that got here a little earlier that I've been working with your inner child energy and also a future self multiverse energy. So it's kind of all coming together, and I hope that you resonate with that this evening and work with that energy a little bit. Let's go ahead, settle in, open your mask, relax. And just take a few deep breaths at your own pace. Just to settle in, feel the ground beneath you. For you, you have nothing you need to do other than relax. I usually mention this, if you have your phones, make sure that they're off so we don't have anything buzzing or ringing to interrupt our relaxation. Just another, this time when you inhale, maybe put your hand on your belly and just take a really big inhale. Really feel that air filling up. And then let it all out through your mouth. And maybe another one. We want to release any of today's energy that we no longer need from this week. And just fully allow yourself to relax into tonight's sound bath. Earlier today, I was channeling some information. Met for a young lady who's actually here tonight, Grace. I actually asked her and her parents if this was okay to share, and they said, of course. Grace is in a unique position to have in tune and open parents guiding her through her young life. Not all of us were lucky enough to have those same experiences. And some of us did have similar experiences, but even the best of childhood still had some tough moments. I've been working with child energy the past few days, and it's so easy to ignore it or easily disregard it without fully integrating it into your life. Sure, you may not have any major traumas, but you could have moments where you felt scared, maybe unheard or not seen. Also, you have those carefree moments from childhood you may wish to relive. That all being said, the message for Grace, and probably you as well, is that your future self is here with a message for you. She or he has accomplished those dreams and desires that you have now. She knows how to get there and how great it feels living a fulfilled and abundant life. She's here giving you a warm embrace to let you know that you achieve those dreams inside your beautiful mind and heart. And every one of you have this future self as well. And if you believe in multiverses, you have possibly infinite other versions of self doing the things you have only dreamt of so far. You can tap into those versions of self anytime and merge, gaining guidance and fast track or quantum leap to those parts you seek. Don't worry, it's not like the movie Click where you fast forward or jump out of this life. You are still safe here. But you can easily tap into that energy out there to improve your current life. And with quickness, goals that you may have thought would take years can be achieved in months or even weeks with this knowledge ready out there for you. Without going too deep right now before this sound bath tonight, know that I'm happy to walk you through any of this on a deeper level. Now let's think about a dream you have. Maybe it's one you've had since you were a child, or maybe it's a recent dream, but it still exists within. See yourself already doing this thing, or having that space, or just being that person. Visualize that thing or moment and feel yourself merging with your future or alternate self, already there experiencing it. Just feel. You can also go here on your own and ask questions anytime, but for now, just feel that feeling. Ask your future or alternate self if they'd like to merge together so you can both experience this together now. They say yes, and you warmly embrace this you. Hug, send love, receive love, and allow the flood of emotions to wrap love for a couple of moments. Maybe you place your hand on your heart. Maybe you breathe in just a little deeper. Maybe you feel tears coming. It's okay. You are safe. Allow whatever wants to come through. You are safe. You are an infinite being here to experience everything you desire. There are no limits, only those we've created from fear. Fear no longer controls us. We know that we are energy, and energy cannot be created nor destroyed. It always is. You always are. You are love. You deserve everything you wish for. Feel that energy as we begin tonight's sound bath. Allow yourselves to integrate. You are not a body with a soul, but rather a soul in a body, here to experience this physical 3D world. If you feel like visiting other versions of self, allow yourself to go. This body is safe here in this space and will be waiting for you when we return. Take another big breath.